Lefties. That's a good song. Let's do, what are you gonna die if I don't do and you'll kill me?
You gotta do the John Denver, one or the other. And you gotta do the Cherry Lane thing.
Oh, God.
But if you don't want to do the Cherry Lane thing, that's okay.
But we got to do the highway?
Yeah, we either got to do that, which people can sing, or you could do ponies, which is really pretty.
Yeah, no, let's do, yeah.
So I don't know what we're going to do, but that's okay. My job is to figure it out.
This old farm feels like a long
sunset.
Yeah.
I can tell.
Well, maybe, but I want to tell him something that there's Jack actually knew John Denver. I didn't know him, but there's this thing about writing songs like that, because that's universal. We all want that. He knows that really clearly, that we all really resonate that and want that. And he couldn't make that happen in his own life. And I think that's why he was able to